بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله تعالى سيد فصل لربك وانحر. And also said وأطعم البائس الفقير. And also Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said in every hair in the قربان you will receive a reward. صحابات درموان السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Now ECT team in Gaza branch is in the farm in Gaza Strip. This farm includes hundreds of calves, cows also and sheep that will be slaughtered in Eid al-Adha inshallah 2022. We prepare for this season from now, alhamdulillah. These animals are purchased according a required specification that determined by a technical committee. The act of Qurban, inshallah, will begin after Salat al-Eid in the first day and it will continue to the last day of Eid al-Adha al-Mubarak. Meat of Udhiyah will be distributed to poor families and needy families in the Gaza Strip immediately after cutting, slaughtering and packaging it in the same day, inshallah. The beneficiaries will be the poorest and the neediest families in the Gaza Strip. And we hope to cover a large number of these families, inshallah, in Eid al-Adha. So we ask all donors, all people, to share their udhiya in Gaza Strip to alleviate the suffering of people here, because their donation will help them, inshallah. Jazakumullahu khaira. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.